morning, guys. So right now, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and talk to you a little bit about time. Now, who can tell me what time is? Yes, time is what we measure. It's a point that we measure to know a time in day or year, month, or even date. How can we use time? Well, we can use it to see at what time we have lunch. What else? When we go to recess. How else can we use time? At what time we get out of school? Yes, all of those times are right. Now, who can tell me what I have here? Yes, we have a clock. Now, what is a clock? Yes, a clock is something that we use to measure time. So right now I have a time written on here, but what I want to ask you guys is, how many hands do you see? Yes, there's two hands on the clock. Now, are both hands the same size? No, they're not the same size. We have one that's long and one that's short. Now, why do we have a hand that's longer than the other one? Yes, because one of them tells us the minutes and the other one tells us the hour of the clock. Now, which one tells you the hour of the clock? Yes, the little hand tells us the hour of the clock. Now, if the smaller hand shows us the hour, what does the long hand teach us? Yes, it shows us the minutes that we see in a clock. So, if I have the little hand pointing to the 12 and the long one pointing at the 3, who can guess what time it is? Almost, but not quite. So the time that it shows us for the hour is 12 o'clock. That is correct. But whenever we're talking about the minutes, what do we have to do with the clock? That's right. We have to count by fives. So if we count the clock by fives, we get to see the minutes, right? So we have all of the minutes now. What time does our clock show us? So we established that the hour was 12 o'clock and the minutes, who can tell me the minute? Yes, it's 15. So the time that this clock shows us is 12:15. Now, Is there only one type of clock, or do we have multiple different kinds of clocks? We actually have multiple kinds of clocks. So this clock that you guys are seeing right here is called an analog clock. Can you guys repeat after me? Analog clock. That's correct. So the way that we see an analog clock is with the numbers 1 through 12, and we can see the hour and the minute hand, and some of them even have a second hand to tell us the seconds in the minutes. Now, the other kind of clock that we have is called an analog clock. And that one looks a little bit different. A digital clock. Now, the digital clock looks a little bit different because that one shows us the numbers in the exact time. It doesn't show us all of the other numbers. It just shows us the exact time that it is.